A 70-year-old man is facing charges after being accused of a road rage shooting in Douglas County. The sheriff's office says the man shot a person's SUV last night on North Rampart Range Road that's in the Roxborough neighborhood. Now, the shooting left a hole in the driver's side of the SUV. Luckily, nobody was hurt in all this. The man now faces several charges, including attempted murder. Deputies have not released his name.